Howdy! Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Time to talk about the Ranby Factor for Thursday. Got some plans to be outside. We're going to see a blend of clouds and sunshine. Kind of cool around during the morning especially, but by the afternoon it will feel decent. We'll call it mild. See the clouds that were around during the evening on Wednesday. Not much in the way of rain. A few sprinkles and showers well northwest of us and well south of us. Upper level storm system moving out of the Four Corners. You can just kind of tell it's moving eastward into the panhandles of Oklahoma, Texas, and Kansas. That's where the bulk of the rain and stormy weather will be, but we will probably still get some clouds from this through the day on Thursday. But I think as north winds blow, drier air moves in. So if it doesn't rain, and I think it will not, I'm going to go Ranby factor of 7, pleasant for being outside or working outside on Thursday. Not perfect. Friday, that could be a perfect day. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Serwey in the morning and again on Bill Ranby. Back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.